He's calling you. He's calling you.
Let it out.
He's calling you.
Come on, Lord.
Yes. Let the pain go.
Feel it right now, Lord.
You're doing good activities. You're going to meetings. You're trying to build your life back up. But there's one thing that he says that you left. You left your first love. You left. It's like a husband divorces his wife. The name of Jesus.
The name of Jesus.
Over
the right
now. See
my daughter. Right now.
Thank you.
Right now.
Aisha, Mary had chosen that which is good and will never be taken away.
Praise the Lord, saints.
Hallelujah.
It seems like everything is in order. Because I was back there saying, I'm not gonna speak about this, God. This can't be you. Mm-hmm. And then Gina get up.
Because mine is in Revelation also.
Okay.
All right.
So it was God. You know, you fight with the devil. The devil is, you know, he comes to steal, kill, and to destroy.
Yes, mm-hmm. He do.
He comes to steal, kill, and destroy. And Gina, that was good.
Thank you.
That was good. That was good. That's what God has been saying to us today as the church. Because I'm in Revelations 2. Revelations 2, start verse 1. Father, I just thank you right now, Lord, that I decrease. Lord, that you may increase, God. I decrease, God, that you increase, God.
Yes.
And Lord, you let those who have an ear hear what you are saying today, God. You're trying to get our house in order, God. You're trying to bring us back to you, God. Because the world is in crises. The world needs help, God. And Lord, us as your people, God, we need to be those, God, that have a light that shines for those that are lost. Thank you, Lord. In the name of Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Pastor Page said last week, that the world is in bad shape.
Yeah.
And as we look at the world, it is in bad shape. The world is out of order. Just like our lives, some of our lives are out of order.
Yes.
And I'm going to talk about regaining your love for Christ.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
To the angel of the church in Ephesus, write, these are the words of the one who holds the seven stars in his right hand, the one who walks among the seven golden lampstands. I know your deeds and your toils and your patience, endurance, and that you cannot tolerate those who are evil and have tested and critically appraised those who call themselves apostles, special messengers, personally chosen representatives of Christ, and in fact are not, and have found them to be liars and imposters.
Mm.
And I know that you who believe are enduring patiently and are bearing up for my name's sake, and that you have not grown weary of being faithful to the truth. But I have this charge against you, that you have left your first love. So remember the heights from which you have fallen and repent. Change your inner self, your old way of thinking, your sinful behavior. Seek God's will and do the work you did at first, when you first knew me. Otherwise, I will visit you and remove your lampstand from its place. Unless you repent, yet you have this credited to you, that you hate the works and the corrupt teachings of the Nicolaitans that mislead and delude the people, which I also hate. He who has an ear, let him hear and heed what the Spirit says to the church. To him who overcomes the world through believing that Jesus is the Son of God, I will grant the privilege to eat the fruit from the tree of life, which is in paradise of God. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. You see, it starts out with accolades. Mm-hmm. He's giving all the accolades of what they're doing in Ephesians. It's just like the church today. You're doing good activities. You're going to meetings. You're trying to build your life back up. But there's one thing that he says that you left. You left your first love.
Yes.
You left it. Just like a husband divorces his wife, he left her.
Mm-hmm.
You didn't lose it. Because if you lose it, you can go back and find it.
Yes.
You left God. Mm. And God is saying he wants you to come back.
Mm-hmm.
He's saying that, he said, just like the husband and the wife, he left the wife, he let the wife go. He says you have discernment. You're able to discern. You're able to do all these works, but you're doing work without the Spirit of God.
Yes.
You're working in the flesh.
Mm-hmm.
And God is saying, he just like Gina was saying, God is saying, get your house in order.
Mm-hmm.
God is saying, come back to me, your
yes.
first love.
Yes.
God is saying that I have a place for you. I need you to get up in the morning and not look at the news. I need you to get up in the morning and pray.
Amen.
I need you to get up in the morning and seek my face. I need you to get up and learn what I want you to do. Then maybe your day won't be so hard
yeah.
if you get up.
Amen.
If you get up
yeah.
in the morning.
Amen.
We turn on the news and we see what the weather is going to do.
Yeah.
But God is saying, come back to me.
Yeah,
God says, come back to me. I love you. We don't want to be like Martha and Mary.
Yes.
In Luke 10 and 38, Martha, Jesus comes to the house, and Martha begins to get very busy.
Mm-hmm.
But Mary sits at the feet of Jesus.
Yes, yes.
If Jesus came to your house, would you be preparing food?
Mm-hmm.
If Jesus came to your house, would you be straightening the couch?
Mm-hmm.
If Jesus came to your house, what would you do? Would you be Martha, busy about nothing? But the only thing that good Martha did was she went to the one that she knew could answer the question.
Mm-hmm.
She went to Jesus. And Jesus said, Martha, Martha,
mm-hmm.
Beck, Beck, Aisha, Aisha, Martha, Mary has chosen that which is good and will never be taken away from her.
Mm.
Amen?
Amen?
But Martha was busy. She was busy. We're so busy today that we don't have time for God. It's like Gina said, we want the blessings. We want the promotions. We want the husband. We want the vacation. We want all the money. But we don't want to spend no time with God.
Amen.
No time with God. You will not get anything.
Amen.
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 Amen. Amen. Now, I was shorter than Gina. So God today is calling us today. He's calling us back.
Amen.
I would like you to listen to the song to hear what the words are saying. I'm not going to sing. Just listen to the song.
Mammy was just waiting in our old familiar place.
Have you ever had a place where you pray? A place where you go and that's just you and God. A place where you can just sit and just fellowship with God, the presence of God.
To be filled with strength and wisdom for the battles of the day. I could have passed him by again, but I clearly heard him say, I miss my time with you.
Do you hear God saying that to you today? He misses his time with you. He missed you coming before him. Like she said, we used to have prayer all the time. We don't have prayer like we used to. He misses the time that he fellowship with you, Ben. He misses those intercessions that we used to do. He misses us. But do we really miss him? Or do we just want the blessings that he can provide? Do you really miss God? Do you really love God? Is God in your spirit?
Wanting more.
So God is saying today, He's saying, get your house in order, like Gina said. And God is saying today, come back. Come back. Come back to me. Come back to your first love. You know how you was when the natural? When you loved that woman or you loved that man, you always talked to him. You always talked to him. Ain't talking about nothing, but you always talking to him. God says, come back. Come back. Come back. Come back to me, God says, in the name of Jesus. If anybody wants prayer, Pastor Paige will pray for you. Gina's going to pray for you. I'm going to pray for you. If you want to come back to God, if you lost that first love and you want that back, God says, come back now. Now is the time to be in order. Amen?
Amen.
You can turn it up, bro.
It hurts me when you send me your two bills. There's a trying to serve me. But how can it serve me?
Anybody want prayer?
Mighty warrior. God, I thank you, God, that no weapon formed against her, God, is no possible, God. I thank you, God, that you love spending time with her, God. God, I thank you that you called her out of darkness to your light, God. God, you said, spend time with me. Spend time with me. I'm the one that you need. I'm the one that can help you. I'm the one that can let us in you totally. I'm the one. Talk to me. Sit in my feet. Listen to what I have to say to you. Listen. In the name of Jesus. Let the ears hear, God, what you have to say, God. Let them know, God, that you love them, God. You love them more than any man has ever loved a God. You love them more than anybody has ever loved a God.
Yes, Lord.
In the name of Jesus.
The name of Jesus.
Open her ears, God.
Right now, Lord.
And you'll see her how y'all will say.
Right now, Lord.
In the name of Jesus.
Right now, Lord.
I thank you, God.
Right now, Lord.
Jesus, God.
Yes, Lord.
I miss you. I thank you, God. Thank you,
Lord.
Thank you, God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus.
Lord, I just thank you for this. I thank you for this mighty warrior, God. Hey, yo,
said,
I thank you, God, that she's coming back in full force, God. I thank you, God, that all the time she's missed, God,
thank
she's
going
to repent and come back, God.
Yes.
I thank you, God, that she's going to be a mighty warrior, God.
Thank
she's
going to
stand on the word of God, and nothing is going to persuade her,
thank
God.
You,
I thank you, God.
Thank you.
I thank you, God.
Thank you.
No weapon formed against us going to prosper. God, I thank you right
thank
now,
you.
God, that she's back. That she's back, God.
Thank you, Lord.
The back is back, God. I thank you right now, God.
Thank
you, God, for cleansing her, giving her a new heart, God. Thank you, God, for renewing her mind, God. Setting her feet on a solid ground, God.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, God. In the name of Jesus,
thank you.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, God. Yes.
Glory, 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 glory.
Oh, thank you, God, for coming back.
I'm wise.
Oh, God, we're putting our house in order, God.
Thank you, Jesus. Yes.
We're both putting our houses in order, God.
Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah. We're putting our houses in order, God.
Glory, 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 glory.
Oh, we're coming back.
Yes, Lord.
Hey, God, I
see you. I will die.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you. Thank you.
Never would have made it.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Said I never would have made it.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hallelujah, Lord. Strong.
I'm strong.
Jesus.
Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. I thank you, God. I thank you for this man, oh God.
I thank you, God,
that he's coming back.
Yes, Lord.
He's coming back.
Yes, Lord.
God, he's coming back.
He's coming back.
He's laying down the weights of this world, God. He's laying down the tribulations and problems of this world, God. And he's coming back, God.
Yes, Lord.
He's coming back, God. He's coming back in full force, God.
Restoration,
I thank you right now, God. He's cleaning his house, God. He's getting his house in order, God.
Thank you,
I thank you right
thank
now,
you right
God.
Now, Lord.
There is pain within him,
yeah.
God. It's living, God.
Yeah.
I thank you right now, God. Anything that's ailing him right now, God,
right.
Heal him in the name of Jesus, God.
Right now,
take the pain out of him, God. Take the hurt out of him, God.
Right
take
now,
the bitterness out of him, God. God,
heal
he's returning,
right now,
God. He's a clean vessel, God.
Right
he's
now,
returning,
Lord.
God. In the name of Jesus, God.
Heal him right
we
now.
Thank you for living water. We thank you for
thank
fresh
him
water.
Right now, Lord.
We thank you for anointed water, God.
Feel
give him,
right
him
now.
His calling back, God.
Feel
give him
right
his dignity
now.
Back, God. Give him all he needs
feel
back,
him now,
God.
Lord.
Let him know he loves you.
Feel him now,
Tommy,
Lord.
He loves you.
Yes. Feel
he
it
loves
now,
you.
Lord.
He never left
Lord,
you.
Break through right
he
now, Lord.
Left him.
Right
he's
now, Lord.
You back. He's calling you
he
back.
Come.
He's calling
let
you.
Let it
back.
Out. Let it out. Let
he's
it out.
He's calling you.
Come
back.
On, Lord.
Yes.
Let the pain go.
Feel it right now, Lord.
Right now, Lord.
Feel it right now.
Right now.
In the name of Jesus.
Give it to God.
In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus.
Thank you.
Let it go.
Yeah.
Let it go.
Come on. Let it out.
Let it go. Let it go.
Just open.
Clean the house.
Let it go.
Clean the house.
Come on.
Let it go.
It's all over.
Let it go.
God is over you.
Come on. Let
come
it go.
On
in the
let
name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. Thank you, God.
Thank you, Lord.
We thank you, God.
Yes,
thank
yes,
you.
Yes,
thank
yes,
you.
Yes.
We thank you, God.
Yes.
God bless you. God bless
thank
you. Hallelujah. God.
God
bless you.
Thank you, God. And God's been drawing you closer. God is calling out to you.
Yeah.
He's saying, get your house in.
Yes,
God says, the things in the past are the past.
Yes.
God says, forget those things that are in the past and press towards the calling of the high God.
Yes.
I thank you, God, that you refill him, God. Fill him
now,
up,
God,
to
what
be
I'm
more.
Yes.
God, give him his desires, God.
Desire.
Give him what his heart. God, show him that
yes,
you're God. Show him,
show him Lord.
What you can do. Show him.
Heal yourself.
Show him. God, show yourself to this man this day.
This day, Lord.
Get him, see it out of my seat. No more talk, God. Show him.
Let the Spirit fall on him right
show
now.
Show him. In the name of Jesus. God gonna show you something. God gonna show you that he is God. There's nobody else. He's going to show you,
thank you Jesus.
That he is God. Nobody else to look for. Nobody else to turn to. Nothing to turn to. But he's going to show you.
I love you.
He's going to show you.
That's why my heart
when
is filled
stop,
with
when
praise.
When we gonna stop doing like Gina said? When we gonna come on back? When we gonna
my heart, come back? My mind,
not yet.
My soul belongs to you.
Not
you paid the price
thank you right
for
now.
Me.
God, I'm just planning
way
on
back on Calvary.
God,
I'm
just
and
you
yes, I.
Let her know that you're the God that she's always been around at church. Let her know, God, all her disappointments, God is going to be a testimony.
Yes.
Let her know, God, that you're
yes.
still
magnify your name.
Not your sisters. Nobody can build that wall.
Yes, Lord.
God, I want to do that.
Open up the door.
Will you let me? Open
up the door.
Don't be afraid. God is not going to God is not going to disappoint you. He's the creator and maker of all things. He's the one that makes you. He's not the one that's weary. You're the one that's weary. God is the one that's going to be able to do all that you want.
Bring me back, okay.
All your success.
And yes, I praise you.
God says, open up.
I lift you up and I magnify your name.
Don't let it be.
That's why my heart
filled
with praise.
Don't let it come to the door and say, I don't know.
That's why my heart.